This Unjal Mandapam, also known as the Swing Hall, is the venue of the chariot idols of Goddess Meenakshi and God Sundareshwarar every Friday evening. It was built by a merchant town as Mabal Chetty in 1562 during the rule of Vishwanatha Nayak. As an extension to this mandapam, a small hall juts out into the Golden Lotus Pond. Its ceiling showcases an elaborate wedding of Shiva and Parvati. Among the witnesses to this scene is Rani Mangammal, a queen regent of Madurai Nayak Kingdom.